we try to obey Ua Beno. Thank you.
I hate my ears. I'm so ugly. The kids at school always laugh at me because of my ears.
What are you doing here, Benno? What's wrong?
My ears! The kids at school call me elephant ear.
But you get good marks and they don't. I think you look interesting. Like a sweet jumbo.
Mom, you are so mean too.
You should better learn for your English test. Don't think of your ears all the time. If you don't look at your ears, you won't see them.
No, Mom, it's a real problem for me. I'll never find a girl.
Look, Benno, this is my answer. Now your problem's gone, silly boy.
No, Mom, my ears, they are still there.
Hey, Benno, you've got a 1 at the math test, haven't you?
Yes, that's true.
A 1 at math, but big outsticking ears on his head.
Jumbo would be a good name for him.
Benno, your ears are offside. Is your father a football referee?
Benno is okay. He always lets me copy his homework.
Yes, Benno, you help me and I'll help you.
Really? Okay.
Oh, Benno has got a big brother. Hey ho, here comes Benno. I love him so much, that's for sure. Hey ho, our Benno is here with a prominent ear.
Be quiet.
You stupid guy!
It's a new shampoo.
Good morning. Sit down, please.
Why are you full of that stuff?
It was Charles.
Charles! Why have you done that?
Liz was so mean to my friend Jumbo. Oh, sorry, not Jumbo. Benno, of course.
Okay. I've got a book. I like reading books. Charles Steinbeck is my favorite writer.
Oh, it's crazy.
I like him very much. He's American. By the way, there's a party tonight. Would you like to go there?
It's not a good idea.
Why not?
You are clever, but...
But what?
I don't want to tell it to you.
Please do.
Your ears.
Steinbeck, you can't help me. Hi, girlie. I'm Benno. Here I am.
Fine.
Let's have a drink together.
How stupid. I hate drinking whiskey. I must go now.
Is it because of my ears?
No, but I hate drinking whiskey. I like reading books. Bye.
It's hopeless.
Hey you, good guy. I'm thirsty too. You're nice. Let's drink.
Who are you?
I'm 8. I love whiskey. I love whiskey and I need some now.
Here you are. 8. You are a nice girl. So beautiful.
You are nice too. I love you.
Benno and Eight were very drunk. Eight has AIDS. Poor Benno. It was so easy to get him. Now he's mine. Mine. Mine!